I believe in moving from a defensive posture to an offensive mobility. You know, as a high school basketball coach, I had a rule that I wanted to get the ball to the midline in less than 2.3 seconds because I quickly figured out if we could score more points, it would make up for mistakes. Well, in the sales world, everything is solved by one word, volume. How do you attack a day? How do you have a help list of people you think you can help with your services and a farm club of people that have indicated interest that you're trying to close or customers you're engaging with? This is a game of connection, of moving from a defensive stance to an offensive mobility. Would you rather have $1 billion or would you rather have 1 billion friends? This is a full contact sport. It's time to play offense.